An early morning fire at a fruit shop in Melbourne's north could be the latest battleground in a turf war involving Middle Eastern crime groups and bikies. Detectives suspect it's linked to a wave of arson attacks on tobacco stores. Elizabeth Moss has more.
Another business up in flames. The target this time, Hadfield's Finest, a fruit and veg shop which also sold cigarettes.
So I woke up at about 3:20 a.m. and I heard these banging noises and sirens like coming from every direction.
This Volkswagen found alight just after 3 this morning outside the shop with an LPG canister in the back of the sedan. The front of the store had been rammed.
Devastated. I was shocked.
Arson chemists this morning combed through the wreck. Detectives believe it's likely linked to at least 10 arson attacks on tobacco stores dating back to March, causing damage to shops in Springvale, Moonee Ponds, Deer Park, Wodonga and Wangaratta. The most recent on August 11, when a tobacco store in Hoppers Crossing went up in flames. Police believe the fires are connected to Middle Eastern crime and outlaw motorcycle groups.
They're very kind. Can't hide it, and they don't deserve this.
Police have already made arrests in relation to some of those fires from earlier in the year. They allege criminal groups have been using the threat of arson to intimidate and extort legitimate owners of tobacco stores. They want to speak to anyone who saw the silver Volkswagen Jetta or a white Audi near East and Middle Streets around the time of the fire. Elizabeth Moss, Nine News.